Hey guys, welcome to another Nerdy Nummies. Today I have my friend Travis from Next Gen. I'll put his link below so you can go check it out. He is a world record overclocker, which is basically making computers run really, really fast.
Absolutely. It's trying to make the computer run as fast as possible so you can run the game at the highest settings with the most frame rates.
Which is amazing that they use liquid nitrogen to do this, to make your computer work super, super fast. Let's start with the facts about liquid nitrogen. It is super, super cold.
Absolutely. Liquid nitrogen is 320 degrees below zero. Therefore, it is extremely cold. And in its state, while it's a liquid, it does get absorbed into clothing and it can cause burns if it sits on the skin too long. So what we are going to do is we're going to wear safety glasses.
Yep.
And we're going to have our gloves. That way we're protected. And while handling liquid nitrogen, you always want to be careful that you're not splashing it around. In the event that liquid nitrogen does come in contact with your skin, there's the Leidenfrost effect, which will actually prevent the liquid nitrogen from coming in direct contact. So it will bead up and simply roll off the surface of your skin. So long as your hand is dry and you aren't making a cup to try and trap the liquid inside, you would see that after it comes in contact with the skin for a prolonged amount of time, it will start to cause frostburn.
So you can actually stick your hand in liquid nitrogen and pull it out, but not hold it in there.
Absolutely. If it's something quick, it's kind of like a game of hot potato. Uh-huh. You know, you can splash it on there a little bit, and it's just going to simply roll off. You can even kind of play around with it and see how it just kind of beads up and moves around across the surface of the table.
Today we're going to be making strawberry vanilla ice cream with liquid nitrogen. Let's get started. What you'll need is 2 cups of strawberries chopped up, 2 tablespoons of vanilla, 1.5 cups of half and half, 4 cups of heavy cream, 2 cups of sugar, and measuring spoons.
You also need 1 large stainless steel mixing bowl, 1 stainless steel wire whisk, and plenty of liquid nitrogen.
We're gonna mix all the ingredients together and then slowly pour in all the liquid nitrogen. And then 1.5 cups of half and half and 4 cups of heavy whipping cream. We did the math. We knew we had enough. And a couple tablespoons of vanilla extract. You can add as much as you want. Depends how much vanilla-y you want your ice cream to taste. I want it to taste very vanilla-y. Here we go. Travis, you have actually made this, so what do we do next?
Well, you're going to want to mix everything together and try to get it all dissolved before we put the liquid nitrogen in, because we want to have that ice cream consistency.
Okay, so take this whisk and just mix it together, kind of like cake batter when you're mixing everything together.
Absolutely.
Okay. I've never made ice cream before. This is my first time.
You'll find that with liquid nitrogen, it'll be the easiest way to make ice cream.
Is it?
Well, typically when you make ice cream, it's a process that lasts several hours. With the liquid nitrogen, we're gonna speed that process up. We'll do it in a matter of seconds to minutes. And when we use the liquid nitrogen, it's actually gonna freeze so fast that the crystalline structure will be very, very, very small, meaning that the ice cream will be extremely smooth and very delicious. Go ahead and add those strawberries now.
Okay. I went a little crazy. I don't know if this is 2 cups of strawberries. I just cut up so many of them. And that's probably better. There you go, get in there. Yummy.
As long as there isn't anything still at the bottom, like maybe some residual sugar, and you've got your ingredients like the strawberries mixed in properly, then you can start to add the liquid nitrogen.
Okay.
I'll be doing the mixing, so I will give you the honor of pouring the liquid nitrogen.
I like this idea. This is a good idea, because he's going to man muscle it while I just get to pour the cool stuff. All right, I'll slowly pour it, so tell me when, okay?
Just start to slowly pour it in there.
Okay.
And as we see how much it starts to stick together and freeze, you can start to add more. So go ahead and continue to give a slow pour.
Oh, it looks so cool. A bubble, bubble, boiling trouble.
And you'll start to see it bubble up quite a bit here.
So when it's bubbling, what is that doing? It's like boiling, but it's boiling cold.
Yes, absolutely. The liquid nitrogen itself is boiling inside of the ice cream mix, and as it boils, it'll create that nitrogen gas that you see escaping. So it's going to kind of foam up the ice cream. And we can go ahead and continue to add that liquid nitrogen as we stir.
Okay.
And it's becoming a little bit heavy as I try to mix this up.
This
it's looks definitely
awesome.
Forming into ice cream right about now.
Yes. Stand back, I'm doing science.
Whoa, look at that. Amazing. The bowl feels frosty.
We've got it frozen. It is officially ice cream.
Woohoo! It is ready to eat. Check this out. We made vanilla ice cream with strawberries. Yum, 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 yum. It is ready to eat. Can I touch it?
Oh, yeah. How's that taste?
Oh my gosh. It's actually really good. Oh my gosh. Maybe a little bit too much vanilla, but...
It's triple vanilla, remember?
So I got this cute little scoop, and I'm gonna scoop them up, and it's ready to eat. I'm gonna have to, well, there we go. Oh, it's so cute. Ta-da! All done. Thanks you guys for watching this episode of Naughty Nummies, and thank you Travis for being here. This was a lot of fun.
Thank you for having me on. It has been an enormous amount of fun.
Yeah, I have never played with liquid nitrogen before or made ice cream, so this is a first. We did good! If you guys have any other suggestions for any other Naughty Nummies, please let me know. Leave me a comment below, and I will do my best to make it happen. Okay. Oh!